They're just welcoming back Jake Voracek here, who's acknowledging the crowd. 10 seasons with the Flyers. He got traded here in 2011 and 11 and 12 season, but he didn't get to play against the Blue Jackets. That season, the next season was the lockout, and then the season after that, he was out for a couple of games. It wasn't until December of 2014 when he was back at Nationwide Arena. It's one thing to get traded, but when you get back, it's such a mixed emotion. You can see Jake, it really hits you to the core, and he's a, you can see him walking in the building today, and it means a lot. You know, it means a lot, his memories here for such a long time. We're lucky to have him in Columbus, but for him to come back in the building,